Workin'Bridges started as a collaboration between Box Steel and our nonprofit in Iowa after our bowstring was swept off of its piers in August of 2010. So just as they were finishing up this bridge, our bridge was being swept off of its piers. And Box Steel's Nels Rayner came to Iowa to pull that bridge out of the river. And that's how we started our collaboration. So he is one of the foremost experts on the restoration of wrought iron bridges. And those bridges were built between the late 1860s through the late 1800s.
You know, the Minnesota bridge collapse on I-35 and that tragedy has certainly been well analyzed and documented. And while many people have used that as a battle cry to remove all old truss bridges, it's done out of sensationalism and hyperbole. And what happened in Minnesota was a tragedy. No one can say otherwise. But there were a lot of circumstantial and compounding variables that led to that. And there are bridges that are truss bridges all over the world that have and continue to be successful.
Barely time to wait. Oh.